Okay, so hey, I am about to fight the second opponent in Thrill of the Fight. This is the first guy. His name is Alexei Petrov Melky. I beat him in the first round with a TKO 2 days ago. So I'm assuming that with my newfound abilities to be amazing and punchy, that I can beat this guy named Ugly Joe. And we shall see. I've actually got it turned. Let's see if I can get it to turn. There we go. I'm hoping. I can't really tell. I can't see the video all that great. So I'm hoping that I'm in a good position where you can see what I'm doing and can see what's going on in my headset. Things aren't too terrible, motion sickness, etc. Let's give this a shot. I'm going to fight him on normal, 3 times 2 minute rounds, and see if I can beat him in the first round like I did the last guy. I don't much like the way the menus work, that you have to actually put your fist up next to the thing, but... good clean fight. Now come out swinging. They get up right in the face. Whew, he's out with a big sword. Floor is very squeaky. Catch my breath for as much of that minute that I can. This is a good workout. I have no idea whether or not you can hear me. But we'll see. Look, let's be honest, you're not that ugly. You just got self-esteem problems. Thank you. Whop him. Actually gonna knock this guy down. I'm hitting my own fists together too, sometimes. That's not so good. Okay. See how we did. I lose. He did hit me with a lot of really heavy punches that made me go gray. Let's see what the tally is. I threw and landed a hell of a lot more punches than him. He just beat me on damage. Oh well. I'll get him next time. That was pretty fun. I'm exhausted. I'm going to put this on Facebook now and see how you guys like it.